we'll have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Theed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah.
Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to deactivate those shields.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
We'll do, Princess.
Got it.
Stay close. I'll keep us safe.
I used to be an engineer on the capital ship, so that should be easy.
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
Just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay. We'll be in contact.
I just realized I've been muted this whole time. I'm sorry about that. Didn't even realize that I was muted. But I am definitely not going back and doing this again. Is that a black stormtrooper? That must be a texturing issue, because that's not supposed to be here. Another shield, you goof. Well, I guess I can redo my intro then. Hey everybody, and welcome back to another Star Wars Battlefront 2. No, just kidding, I'm not gonna do that. Oh my god. Hurry up, Dale, you're taking too dang long. Okay, did you get it now? Are we good? Awesome. Where you go? There he is. Come on, let's go. Reach the relay. I'm going. Oh, it's this way.
That's right. Until we get the grid functional again, we won't be able to stop the Empire.
Come on, team. Let's go. Oh, they have a walker. Of course they do. That's no good. Where am I going? Oh. Yes, a U-Wing. Go, Rebellion.
I need a bomber on my position now.
Affirmative, Your Highness. Better take cover.
Okay, well, take cover. Awesome. Leia is a badass.
Keep moving! They're coming for us!
Transports inbound! The Empire keeps coming!
Come on, we're almost there.
Go!
Get out of the way.
Got another relay activated.
Almost. The thing is basically underwater. I need some time here.
I have faith in you.
Where is the relay at?
I'm glad somebody does.
Get out of my face. Reverse.
What do we do now?
I'm getting to it. Oh, hey, we got a lot of friends here. Secure the garden first. I'm assuming I have to get kill all the stormtroopers first. There we go. Have a shield.
Princess, bad news. I'm pinned down by a scout walker.
We can't make it back to your position.
Keep them busy.
Ooh, I'm playing
stay
in
alive.
The water.
We'll be safe once we set off the ion
pulse. Copy that, Princess.
Oh, hey guys, how's it going? Nope, I'm not dealing with you again.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere.
Can you stay away from him? Come on, Del, hurry it up. That not kill someone. Oh, I didn't mean to take that shield. Another blast stormtrooper? I really don't feel like this is supposed to be here. I thought that was one. Come here. Awesome.
Nice. We're done here. Shriv, what's your status?
Relay is online.
Great. Let's reach the front line.
The palace. Del's going to get inside and detonate an ion pulse.
Excuse me?
The queen took precautions before the Clone
Oh, this is cool. There's the ion pulse. And it was... The queen put it there before the Clone Wars because the bad guys used droids, so an ion pulse would take out the droids. So it's a smart thing for the Queen to do. Defend the front line. Wow, my throat is killing me right now. The things I do. Oh, that thing's getting awful close, just saying. Just letting you know. all back, thank God. Come on, team. Die. Can I take out that thing? Oh, no, that's not gonna happen. Oh my god, it's on us run into that thing?
Ooh.
I mean, good for them, but also that really sucks. Someone just died. Fall back. There's a bomb, what's going on? See a bomb. Oh, there's one. Hey, we're in the shield, it's okay. Yes, it's time for cool Leia. Okay, cool Leia's done. Come on, let's keep falling back.
Come on, you're safe here. Del, how's it going in there?
Working on it. Surprisingly,
they're outdated.
We'll buy the time. It won't be much.
Don't worry, princess. It'll be enough.
Yeah, these little running stormtroopers, batons, really creep me out. Oh, I did not hit a single shot.
Everybody go!
Fall back again. Oh god, oh my god.
Don't let them get up these stairs. Keep them away from the gates.
I'm just gonna call those suicide troopers because there's no way that they're gonna even survive this anyway. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. They're crazy.
Princess, the pulse is almost ready.
Good, because we're running out of places to take cover. Del, now would be a very good time.
I'm ready.
Oh no, a suicide trooper.
We've got too many troopers on our position.
Too much.
Everyone's screaming.
Get inside the palace.
Get inside.
Good work out there, but I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian.
You've done a lot of damage to this alliance.
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you, the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win.
Welcome to the New Republic. Thank you very much.